Exciting developments are underway in Liverpool FC pursuit of Kevin Durant, as Liverpool are reportedly close to finalizing personal terms with the talented midfielder. According to Get Football News fans via Echo, Liverpool persuasive efforts have resonated with the 22-year-old, leading to significant progress in the ongoing negotiation this week. While PSG, among other clubs, also saw interest in securing the service of the player, it appears that Liverpool has emerged as the frontrunners in the race for his signature. The report suggests that PSG has no intention of pursuing a move for Kevin Durant, potentially clearing the path for Liverpool to score his service. Discussions with Nice are crucial for Liverpool to understand the demand set by the club, which is under the new ownership. If who knows, Durant potential arrival at Anfield would ultimately add depth and quality to Liverpool midfield ranks. The 22-year-old was a unique blend of technical skill, vision and versatility that would complement your club system. As Liverpool aims to bounce back from a challenging season, scoring a promising talent like Durant will certainly provide a significant boost. Liverpool already began their immediate revamp following the acquisition of Brighton and Hove Albion star Alexis Mac Allister, and hopefully, there is still a lot of business to do. While personal terms are being ironed out, it remains to be seen whether a suitable agreement can be reached between Liverpool and Nice in terms of the player transfer fee. Liverpool fans will be urgently awaiting a update on this potential transfer as the summer window unfolds.